Good morning, Eastern student. Today I am continuing the lesson Sociology. What is the name of the lesson? Sociology. First lesson, Introduction to Sociology. In last class, I will continue. I will explain about the what is sociology, what is the meaning of sociology, and what are the definition, how it is originate, and what are the scopes of nature, scopes and nature of sociology, and also we learn about what is the relationship between the other social science. Understood? So today we are going to explain about the important sociologist, early sociologist and Indians important sociologist. So you know who is the what is the main aim of sociology? What is learned? Sociology is the science of social and subject to the natural and invariable laws, discovery of which object investigation. So Auguste Comte, another important sociologist, explained social is a study of social behavior. Understood? There are so many sociologists give their own definition for sociology. So sociology is a study of human society. It studies the human social life, social relationship, social institution and social process. Understood? Sociology studies the human society. It studies the human social life and social relationship and social institution and social process. So today we learn about in previous class what is the importance of sociology. Sociology study about the human society scientifically. Understood? So that is the importance of sociology. Sociology supplements the personality development, and it also understanding the social, it helps to understanding the health to social process. And also the main aids of the sociology is understanding the social problems and their solution. And also, children, sociology support the effective implementations, development programs. So these are all the importance of sociology. We learn all in previous class. Today we learn about early sociologists. Who are the important sociologists today about the sociology? And also we learn in a prominent Indian sociologist. First one, early sociologist, Auguste Comte. Auguste Comte. He was, the period of Auguste Comte was 1798 to 1857. Understood? What is the date of Auguste Comte? 1798 to 1857. Auguste Comte is an important French philosopher. Who is Auguste? Where he belongs, in which country? He belongs to French. So he is the first social philosopher. Auguste Comte was the first social philosopher. He is also called father of sociology. Understood? Also called as social father of social. Who is the father of sociology? Auguste Comte. So he was scientific, studied the society scientifically and state of science for sociology. This effort Auguste Comte was strongly supported the Herbert Spencer, Emily Durkheim, Max Weber and others. So Comte used the word sociology for the first time, delivering the public lecture of positive philosophy. His lecture, which was lecture was given by the topic positive philosophy. His full name was Isidore Marin Auguste Francisco Xavier Comte. He is generally known as Auguste Comte. He was born in Montpellier of southern France of France on January 19, 1798. He is a Catholic family. He belongs to which family? Catholic family. He completed the studies in Imperial School. Later he Polytechnic College. Next he continued his study in Ecole Polytechnic College. So these are all the his education and his childhood. Next you learn about what are the contributions of Auguste Comte. Auguste Comte, you know, he was the father of sociology. So his important book was Positive Philosophy. When was he write this book? 1839 and Positive Polity in 1851, Human Religion 1857. Auguste Comte, who wrote many other prominent important books on sociology. Next, he died on 5th 1857 at the age of 59 years. Which are the important books of Auguste Comte? Positive Philosophy, Positive Polity, Human Religion are the important books of August Comte. You understood, I think. He was a father of sociology. Next, another important early sociologist was Karl Marx. The period of Karl Marx, 1818 to 1883. Karl Marx is an important social thinker of the world, and in 19th century, he was a political revolutionary, clever organizer, sensitive writer. Understood? He was a political revolutionary, revolutionist, clever organizer, and sensitive worker. He was the founder of class struggle theory. He was founder of class struggle theory. He thought of working class, labor's led to a new direction in labor struggle. He gave the new direction for the labor's. So his theory was class struggling theory. So he was the founder of class struggling theory. Karl Marx, born on May 5, 1880, in Trier of Germany. He was born in Heinrich Marx and Henrietta Pressburg. His wife was Zoni and Westphalia. Hegel, the German philosopher, was the favorite teacher. Who was the teacher of Karl Marx? Hegel. He received the PhD in the year 1841 and started his career in law. Understood? Next, what are the contributions of Karl Marx? His Das Kapital was very important book for Karl Marx. In 1865, he wrote this. The Holy Family, The German Ideology, The Manifesto of Communist Party, and Karl Marx died March 14, 1883. Even after the century of his death, theories he advocated by Marx have remained relevant. Understood? Which are the books of Karl Marx? Das Kapital, Holy Family, German Ideology, The Manifesto of the Communist Party. Next, Emily Durkheim. Next one is Emily Durkheim. He is the important sociologist of 19th century France. He proved that sociology is at par with many other science with his scientific writings. While Auguste Comte is called the father of sociology, Durkheim is also called as father of development of sociology. Emily Durkheim was the father of development of sociology. So he was born in Epinal, Lorraine region of France. He belongs to Javier's family, and he studied in Elko Normal Superior and started his career as professor. His major contributions of Durkheim: society, labor in society, the division of labor in society, suicide, the important, and also rules of sociological method, elementary reforms of religious life. These are all the important books of Karl Marx. Which are the important books of Emily Durkheim? He was the father of development of sociology. He wrote many books: Division of Labor in Society, 1893, Suicide, The Rules of Sociological Method are the important, and also Elementary Reforms of Religion's Life. His important contributions. Next, another early sociologist was Max Weber. His period was 1864 to 1924. He is also unforgettable personality in field of social science. He was the most prominent writer and politician of Germany. Weber has an interest in law, economics, religion, art, history, sociology. And also, higher education at Germany, in Germany. And he was a teacher career at the Berlin University. He died at age of 56. These contributions are the protest ethics and spirit of capitalism in 1904, the city, the economy and society and others are the important contributions of Max Weber. Which are the important books? Protestant ethics and spirit of capitalism, the city and the economy and society and others. These are all the important things we learn about the early sociologist. Who are the early sociologists? Auguste Comte, Emily Durkheim, Max Weber and Karl Marx. Understood? So next you learn prominent Indian sociologist. Who are the prominent Indian sociologists? Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, G.S. Gurey, M.N. Srinivas, Parvatamma, Airavati, Karve are the important, and they are Desai. You know Ambedkar. Ambedkar was a contribution building the modern India is very important. He make India modern. India, he make modern India. His full name was Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar. He was the prominent social reformer and expert in law. He was a fight against the exploitation of Dalits in India. like untouchability. He organized the agitations in favor Dalit. Understood? Dalits and women rights. More important, importantly, Ambedkar was the first to promote that all sorts of exploitation of Dalits can be overcome by education. Ambedkar's stand on the education differ from the other social thinkers radically. He proposed that education is the main tool of social reform transformation. He gave the more importance for education. For social, it is the main tool. So education is the main tool of social transformation. According to him, education is the only means through one earns resource, understand and analyze critically. Particularly, Ambedkar argued that the overcome India's prejudice introduced the social discrimination. One needs logical argument, and his logical argument's capacity is earned through the education. Ambedkar argued the favor of compulsory and free education to all. He argued that education should remain the public property. So it has capacity to bring the social change. With these radical thoughts, Dr. Ambedkar played a pivotal role of preparation of draft Indian Constitution. Before the provocative role played by Ambedkar, the Indian Constitution has unique way of assuring the social justice, equality in the entire world. So his life. Next you learn about Ambedkar was born in Ambavade village in Maharashtra in 14 April 1891. His mother, at the age of 6, he grew up under the care of his aunt. He lost his mother at the age of 6. He grew up under the care of Mirabai and started his primary education at Satara. Ambedkar joined the popular Elphiston High School of Mumbai and passed the matriculation for first class in 1907. He married Ramabai. He married with the help of scholarship awarded the Maharaja Rs. 25. Ambedkar earned his BA and MA degree. He received his PhD from Columbia University in 1916. He started the fortnightly magazine named Mookanayaka. His major works are Annihilation of Caste. Mookanayaka, it was one of the magazine of Ambedkar. His important book Annihilation of Caste in 1936, War Shudras 1946, Buddha and Dharma 1857 and others. All his writings are published in 26 volumes of Government of Karnataka in Kannada. Dr. Ambedkar died in December 6, 1956. G.S. Gure is one of the another sociologist of in India. His full name was Govinda Sadashiva Gure. He was born in December 12 in 1893 at Malvan, Maharashtra. He completed his college education at Bombay University. And also he PhD Cambridge University, London. Gure returned after India. He started teaching career at Department of Sociology in Bombay University. His books were important. He founded Caste and Race in India in 1933, Scheduled Tribes in 1943, Indian States 1953 are the important books written by G.S. Gure. Another one is M.N. Srinivas. He was also one of the important sociologists. He is a based sociological studies in India. He popularized the based sociological studies while he was studying in Stanford University. He wrote the Remembered Village in 1976. Understood? 1976. G.S. Gure after, he was one of the important sociologists. Remembered Village in 1976 is a universal acclaim. He published many times. He wrote the book titled The Religion and the Society of Kodavas of Kannada, South India. The Religion and Society of Kodavas of India in 1952. His full name was Mysore Narasimhachari Srinivas. He was born in Narasimhacha and Rukmini on November 16. At Mysore, he received MA, LLB, PhD, and also he earned the DLit and Oxford University. His major contributions are Religion and Society of Kodavas and South India. And Religion's Social Change in the Modern India are the important books. So next one is Parvathamma. She is also one of the important contemporary sociologists of Karnataka. She was difficult situation with lot of determination. She leading the Socialist India. She was born in Saigali village of present Davanagere district in 1928. She is a absence of genius birth certificate. Her birth date is a per records in the school. She lost the father when she was only 9 months old baby. When support from the maternal family, she grew up with her young mother. Parvatamma completed education in a single teacher school at the village. She continued her middle school education at the neighboring Ekkeri village and high school education at Davanagere. She teacher named the Kantara Shetty arranged for her intermediate education in Mysore by getting the accommodation facility in hostel. She finished the intermediate education at Maharani College. Parvatamma completed intermediate education at Arts Stream, second class, and BA Labour and Philosophy, Maharaja College, and first rank in BA Honours. She Parvatamma returned to Karnataka. She guided the entire education and scholarship. The professor guided her continue education foreign university. After she completed higher education foreign university, she wrote many books. Her contributions are politics and religion, sociology, essay on Veera Shaivism are the important books. Airavati Karve is another important sociologist. She was also a GS student of GS Gure. She was a daughter-in-law of famous social reform Maharshi Karve. She can social national issues. She had her MA and Bombay from Bombay University and Pune College as professor. She contributed to kindship and organization in India, Indian society and institution. And last one is Desai. Last sociologist is Desai. He was one of the important period 1915 to 1994. She is important among the prominent sociologists. He worked for UGC National Fellow and Head of Department of Sociology of Bombay University. His full name is Akshaya Ramlal Desai. He was born in 1915. He was a student of G.S. Gure and later taught and became head of same department. She was following the Marxist ideology. He identified the Marxist sociologist. His sociological background of Indian nationalism working the best work. Which was the important work? The sociological background of human Indian nationalism. Indian rural sociology, slum and urbanization are the major works. He worked actively in Indian sociological society. I think today we learn about the early sociologist and Indian sociologist. I think all of you understand about this lesson. Once again, you will read the lesson 2 or 3 more times, children. After that, you clear this, all this. Understood? Till I will stop this lesson, continue in next class. Till now, thank you. Goodbye.